long been known that children learn best through interaction and dialogue. I think about a child learning to read. We know that when a parent is sitting there and asking them questions, they learn best. When children are watching television, they also learn from dialogue with their parents, or even from the TV character.
You might remember that when you were a kid, TV characters, from Dora the Explorer to Mickey Mouse to Mr. Rogers, often pause to ask questions of children who are watching. But the problem is the Dora can't understand, much less acknowledge or respond to children's answers. So with funding from the National Science Foundation, we are partnering with PBS Kids to produce what we call dialogic versions of some of their popular science shows to be watched on laptops or iPads, in which the characters not only ask children questions, but can also understand their replies and continue with an appropriate dialogue. We do that by programming a conversational agent within the show, similar to Siri or Alexa or Google Assistant.
The project we're working on is we are integrating artificial intelligence into a kids' educational TV program. It's a cartoon called Eleanor Wonders Why. The AI we're implementing should function as a support tool for student learning. What we're trying to do is see if the AI would function as a parent being there with the student, so that the student can actually retain information that they're getting through the cartoons.
The AI might say, "So, where do the bears need to go next?" The child will say, "They need to go to the town." But it doesn't have to hear the word town. It might hear the word city, or it might hear anything. You know, it's intelligent enough to know that they gave an answer associated with the town. And it will say, not sure about that. What do you think about this? Or maybe the AI can't understand their response. So the AI might repeat the question or turn it into a multiple choice question, like, where do you think the bear should go next, to the town or the island? And it serves to get the kids more engaged, more interested, more cognitively engaged in terms of thinking about the content of the show and the science behind it.
Should we change the color of the car? Or should we add a cup holder to it?
Different colors.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to paint our car yellow to see if it goes faster.
Children who watch the dialogic versions of these shows learn more science, learn more academic vocabulary, and are more engaged in the learning process.
We're not only doing cutting-edge work in terms of technology, but applying it to address the questions of those in California, in the United States, and the world, who will benefit from that the most.